In this episode of the Marketing Podcast Duct Tape, I an interview with Charlie Schlogel, CEO of Real Estate Solutions and co-owner of Schlogel Design Remodel. In this episode of Duct Tape, I am interviewing Chuck Liberty, author, presenter, podcast presenter and resident innovator from Marketing University, RSS Marketing Podcast with Donald Miller in this episode of Channel Feed Marketing Podcast. Donald Miller, CEO of Story Brand, gives an interview. Zephyr leads this episode of the Marketing Podcast. The Duct Tape Marketing Podcast covers everything from advice on how to save money to time management for more productive work. Jake officially retired in 2019 when Charlie and his co-owner Chris Peterson bought the company. Charlie is the youngest son of the company founders, Jake and Debbie Schlogel. If you know that your small business needs marketing, but you don't have the time or resources, look further. Since his launch in 2006, Charlie has been successful in selling and servicing building materials. During his studies at Rockhurst University, Charlie worked in DRC, both locally and in the office. In 2012, he received his Universal Design Professional Certificate and RRP Certificate. And in 2016, he became a certified renovator. Zephyr enthusiastically helps agencies create great websites for their customers. Or, if you prefer to create your own website, Zephyr offers agency services such as a plug-and-play development seminar. At Story Brand, Don helps more than 3,000 executives get information about their brand every year. Charlie grew up in a family business,